Guys, here we are, the Haunted Mansion, my favorite ride here in all of Walt Disney World. And you know what makes this even better? We have a fast pass.
Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. I am your host, your ghost host. Our tour begins here in this gallery. Here where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortals. There's no turning back now.
Drag your bodies to the dead center and step away from the wall.
Your cadaverous cover betrays an aura of forbidding. Almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Now, as they say, look alive and we'll continue to live. And let's all stay together, please.
Our library is well stocked with priceless first editions, only ghost stories, of course, and marble busts of the greatest ghostwriters the literary world has ever known.
Haunted Mansion is done. Liberty Square, done. And we are now heading out of Liberty Square into the Great Frontier and then heading into Adventureland, where I hope we get on Pirates of the Caribbean for our final ride of the trip. I think it's fitting that our first ride today will be our last ride of the trip. I love the Haunted Mansion, I really, really do. But Pirates is a ride that I think is a great way to end. It's a really great way to end. Haunted Mansion is my favorite, but Pirates is on the way out. And I thought Pirates of the Caribbean is a great way to finish off, you know, finish off a trip. So let's go do it. Pirates of the Caribbean is this way, and let's have a lot of fun, guys. Pirates of the Caribbean, here we go. Final ride of the 2018 Disney trip. It's a 10-minute wait, but Pirates of the Caribbean is our final ride of our trip. So let's go. This is going to be a great, fun last ride. Let's go.
Hello. any room. As a career, we will pour it. Drink it up and relax your hands. I humbly accept this magnificent.
Well, guys, that is it. That is it. This is always a tough thing to do. It is time to say goodnight here at the Magic Kingdom, here at Walt Disney World. Although I'll be back here tomorrow for breakfast over at the Crystal Palace, right over there, food is always calling. This is the last time I'll be seeing the Magic Kingdom at night. Where can I start? Where can I start? Thank you. I just gotta say thank you so much. This trip has just been, to put it in short words, magical. I came out here with less than 400 subscribers and a week and a half later I'm now over 500 subscribers. I'm halfway to 1,000 subscribers. All I can say is thank you to everybody who I have met on this incredible vacation. Magical News Live, R. John's, Viapri Project, Resort TV One, Corey Meets World, Streaming the Magic. And I couldn't have done it without every single person here. You guys just made it special. To everybody who came up and saw me and said, you know, are you Disney Dan? Can I get a picture? Thank you. To everybody who watched my live stream, thank you. And it is just, it's not the end, obviously, it's not the end. This is my last 2018 vlog. I will be back in Walt Disney World, I hope, in 2019. And we'll finish off tonight with a kiss goodnight here at Magic Kingdom.
little wishing can do?